So, a very good morning to everyone. How are you all? Are you all fine? Yes? Yes or no? All are fine? Yes. So, welcome back to our second lecture. Yes? Okay. So, before I start with my lecture, children, in the last lecture, yesterday, what did we learn? Yes? We learned EVS. Yes or no? हमने ईवीएस स्टडी किया था और टीचर ने रिवाइज करवाया था. व्हाट डिड टीचर रिवाइज? डू यू रिमेम्बर? वी रिवाइज. यस यस शौर्य, व्हाट डिड वी रिवाइज? यस शौर्य इज गोइंग टू गिव मी द आंसर व्हाट वी रिवाइज यस्टरडे. सो हियर आई एम गोइंग टू अनम्यूट शौर्य एंड आस्क हिम दैट व्हाट डिड वी रिवाइज. वेट अ मिनट. यस शौर्य, अनम्यूट एंड से मी. Yesterday in EVS lecture, what did we revise? हमने क्या रिवाइज किया था कल? टीचर ने कुछ रिविजन करवाया था EVS में. Yes or no? शौर्य अनम्यूट किया आपने बेटा? Yes? I can't hear you. Say loudly. आपने अनम्यूट नहीं किया है अपने आप को. ओके शौर्य राजपुरकर, अनम्यूट योर सेल्फ. यस Shaurya, okay, Shaurya is not in the mood of giving me the answer. So here I am going to unmute Vignesh. Vignesh, unmute yourself, beta.
Good morning, teacher. Good morning, teacher.
Yes, a very good morning to you, Vignesh. Okay, Vignesh, yesterday, कल teacher ने आपको कुछ तो revise करवाया था EVS में. Do you remember?
Yes.
Body parts.
Yes, all the body parts. Yes or no? Yes?
Yes.
All the body parts. So which body part is this? Which body part is this? देखो देखो ये कौन सा body part है? Yes. Shoulders. Very good. And which body part is this? See this one. ये इसको हम क्या बोलते हैं? Which body part is this? Yes. Yes. आपको तो देखना पड़ता है वेस्ट. व्हाट डिड वी से दिस? वेस्ट. W A I S T. वेस्ट. व्हिच बॉडी पार्ट इज दिस? वेस्ट. वेरी गुड. एंड व्हिच बॉडी पार्ट इज दिस? हेड. वेरी गुड. वेरी नाइस विग्नेश. नाउ यू कैन म्यूट योरसेल्फ. वेरी गुड बेटा. वेरी नाइस. वेलकम विग्नेश. ओके so children, in the previous lecture we learned about the whole body part. Yes or no? And the uses of the body part. Hum kaun se part se kya karte hain? Yes or no? So today we will be learning a very new topic. Okay, so you all are ready for that topic. Before that, I am going to show you one picture. You have to recognize that picture. Okay, so let me see who will recognize the picture. So here I am going to call Rudra Bhagat. Unmute yourself, Rudra. And yes, I am going to share. Yes. Now Rudra, I am going to share. Sorry. Wait a minute. Yes. I am going to share one picture, and you have to recognize that picture. Okay. So are you ready to recognize that picture?
Yes, teacher.
Yes. Now Rudra, which picture is this? What can you see on the screen?
School.
School. आपने देखा है ना? ये किसका स्कूल है Rudra? Whose school is this?
Yes.
ये हमारा स्कूल है ना?
Yes.
Yes. Infant Jesus toddlers. So do you miss your school? आपको miss होता है ना school? ये सुनो, आप मिस करते हो स्कूल को? नहीं करते हो? आपको नहीं पसंद है स्कूल जाना? यस रुद्रा. यस आपके स्कूल में कौन कौन थे? आपके फ्रेंड्स आपको मिलते थे स्कूल में?
यस
यस. और आप क्या क्या करते थे स्कूल में? व्हाट डिड यू डू इन द स्कूल? व्हाट ऑल थिंग्स? आपण काय काय करायचं शाळेमध्ये? खेळायचं, फक्त खेळायचं. ओनली प्लेइंग. आप खेळते थे? Yes.
Abbe.
Yes. हम लोग study भी करते थे, हम लोग drawing करते थे. Yes or no? We used to play with our friends. And in recess, आपको recess याद है? आप recess में क्या करते थे? Eat tiffin with your friend, share your tiffin. Yes or no? Yes. So now we all are missing our school. Yes or no? हम सब लोग school को miss कर रहे हैं ना? Yes. Yes. And who used to teach in the school? School में कौन teach करता था आपको?
Shweta teacher.
Shweta teacher. Okay. Teacher used to teach you in the school. Yes. So you miss your teacher? You miss your teacher? Yes. So you miss your teacher, you miss your school, you miss your friend. हम सबको miss कर रहे हैं because it is lockdown everywhere and we cannot come to the school. But जैसे ही ये lockdown over हो जाएगा, we all are going to come back and enjoy in the school. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes or no? Yes. Very good. Show me your thumb and you can mute yourself. Very good boy. Very nice. So children, this is the picture of our school. So what is the name of our school? Infant, Jesus, Toddlers. This is the picture of our school. Yes, this is our school. So now children, we all are missing to come to the school. Yes or no? Due to the lockdown, we all are in our school. Yes. So now, do you know which places are there in your school? आपको पता है आपके क्लास स्कूल में क्या क्या प्लेसेस है, कौन से रूम्स है? नो? तो टुडे वी विल बी लर्न द प्लेसेस इन अवर स्कूल एंड द इवेंट्स, व्हाट एवर इवेंट्स वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग इन अवर स्कूल, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न दैट. सो बिफोर दैट आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर अ स्मॉल वीडियो. ओके, सो यू ऑल हैव टू सी दैट वीडियो केयरफुली. सो नाउ लेट्स see the video. Okay, so here I'm going to share a video. Yes, you all have to see the video carefully. Yes, wait a minute.
Where are you?
In the playground in my school.
Where are you? Where are you?
In the cloakroom in my school.
Where are you? Where are you?
Places in school. Classroom. Library. Playground. Canteen. Swimming pool. Nurse room. Fun music room. Comfort room.
Yes. Okay. So, hope I'm audible to everyone. Yes. So, what did we saw in the video? We saw places in our school. Yes or no? I'm audible to everyone. Yes. Can you hear my voice? So, please type a Y in the chat box. If no, then please type N in the chat box. Agar meri awaaz aa rahi hai. Yes. Thank you, Sanvi. Yes, if you can hear my voice, then please type a Y. अगर आपको मेरी आवाज नहीं आ रही है तो please type a N in the chat box. Yes, thank you so much. Very good. Okay. So children, these are the places in our school. So now, yes, before I start with today's topic, we are going to revise a small poem. So you all are ready to revise a small poem? Yes. यू ऑल लव टू कम टू स्कूल. आप सबको स्कूल आना पसंद है. मुझे कैसे पता चलेगा आप लोगों को स्कूल आना पसंद है? ये शौर्या लाइक्स टू कम टू स्कूल. वेरी गुड शौर्या. एंड हु एल्स लाइक्स टू कम टू स्कूल? अंतरा. यस. और किसी को स्कूल आना पसंद नहीं है? आई वॉन्ट टू सी अ थंब इफ यू लाइक टू कम टू स्कूल. यस. एवरीवन हैव टू शो मी अ थंब. वेरी गुड. यस. दैट मीन्स यू ऑल लाइक टू कम टू स्कूल. सो नाउ आई रिक्वेस्ट एवरीवन टू स्टैंड अप. स्टैंड अप फास्ट. जल्दी 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 खड़े होना है बिकॉज वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज अ पोयम. यस. एंड द पोयम इज आई लाइक टू गो टू स्कूल. यस. वी ऑल लाइक टू कम टू स्कूल. यस और नो? सो नाउ स्टार्ट. चलो 1 2 3 स्टार्ट. यू ऑल हैव टू रिपीट विथ मी. ओके. I like to go to school. 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 Hey ho the dairy ho. I like to go to school. Say everyone. Yes. Chalo fast. See. Yes or no? I like to go to school. 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 Hey ho the dairy ho. I like to go to school. I like to sing a song. I like to sing a song. Hey ho the dairy ho. I like to sing a song. Yes or no? You all like to sing a song? Yes. Yes. I like to sing a song. I like to sing a song. Hey ho the dairy ho. I like to sing a song. Yes. I like to play with friends. I like to play with friends. Hey ho the dairy ho. I like to play with friends. Yes or no? Yes. Chalo one more time. I like to go to school. I like to go to school. Hey ho the dairy ho. I like to go to school. I like to sing a song. I like to sing a song. Hey ho the dairy ho. I like to sing a song. I like to play with friends. I like to play with friends. Hey ho the dairy ho. I like to play with friends. Yes. Very good. So in the same way, you all have to learn this rhyme. Okay, now I'm going to unmute one student. Sparsh Divekar, unmute yourself beta. Now you are going to say with me. Okay, Sparsh? Chalo. Now you will say with me. Okay, see how you're going to say with me. Chalo. I like to go to school. I like to go to school. Say.
I like to go to school.
Hey ho, the dairy ho. I like to go to school. Action. You have to do the action also. Hey ho, the dairy ho. I like to go to school. Chalo. I like to sing a song. I like to sing a song. Say.
I like to sing a song. I like to sing
a song. Hey ho, the dairy ho. I like to sing a song. Say. Hey ho, the dairy ho. I like to sing a song. Very good. I like to play with friends. I like to play with friends. Hey ho, the dairy ho. I like to play with friends. Yes, very good. Very nice. Clap for yourself, everyone. Clap for yourself. Yes, very good. Okay, now you can mute yourself, Sparsh. Chalo, mute karo. Yes, very good. So children, in the same way, you all have to revise the poem, okay, with action. Now let's start with today's topic. Here I'm going to share today's document. Yes. Yes. So today we will be revising about my school. So this is our school picture. And this is the picture for the rhyme. You can take the screenshot, parents. If you are not having the textbook, aap screenshot le sakte ho. Okay? Yes. Now, let's start. Yes, so today topic is all about my school. We will be learning the places, peoples, and the events covered in our school. So which places are there? Who all people are there? Yes or no? And what events are there in the school? So let's start. Yes, so this is the picture of my school. Yes, so here you can see the school building. This is my school. My school name is, what is the name of our school? Yes, Infant Jesus Toddlers. So what is the name of our school? Infant Jesus Toddlers. So you all have to learn the spelling also. I-N-F-A-N-T, infant, okay? Okay, sorry. You have to learn the spelling too. I-N-F-A-N-T, infant. J-E-S-U-S, Jesus, T-O-D-D-L-E-R-S, toddlers. This is the name of our school, infant Jesus, toddlers. Now, next one. This is my classroom. Yes or no? When you go in the school, where do you sit? Aap kahan pe jaake baithte ho? In the classroom. Yes or no? You can see blackboard, desk and benches and many students sitting in the classroom. Yes or no? Jab aap classroom mein jaate ho, toh what can you see? You can see blackboard, yes, teacher, your friends, desk and benches. Aap kahan pe jaake baithte ho? Apne bench ke upar baithte ho. So this is my classroom. I am in class. You are in which class? Everyone, you all are in which class? You all are in senior KG. Yes or no? Senior KG. Some are in C division and some are in D division. So in this way you have to write. Agar aap C division mein ho, then you are going to write senior KG C. If you are in senior KG D, then you are going to write senior KG D class. Yes, this is my classroom. I am in class senior KG C and D division. Yes, so this is your classroom. In your classroom, you can see teacher, your friends, desk and benches. Yes, now, who teach you in the class? Kaun padhata hai aapko? This is my teacher. Who is she? She is your teacher. And what is the name of your teacher? So you are having two teacher. One is me, myself, teacher Sanjota and teacher Shobha. So you are going to write the name of your teacher over here. Yes, this is my teacher. Yes or no? This is my teacher and your teacher name. You are going to write over here. Wait a minute. Yes, teacher. You are going to write teacher's name. I'm not having a place. Wait a minute. Yes, so I'm going to write the names above. Teacher is not having the place over here. So teacher is going to write the name over here. Teacher Shobha. Yes, and teacher Sanjota. So these are your teachers. Teacher Shobha and teacher Sanjota. Okay. So this is the name of your teacher. What is the name of your teacher? Teacher Shobha and teacher Sanjota. Yes. Who teach you in the school? Teacher teach you in the school. Now coming to the next one. Yes. These are the places in my school. So which places can you find in your school? When you enter in your school, you can find principal room. Yes or no? Principal ma'am ka room hota hai? Yes, so this is the room of principal ma'am. Yes, P-R-I-N-C-I-P-A-L-S, principals, R-O-O-M, room. This is our principal's room. The principal is the head of our school. Yes, principal ma'am is head of our school. Jaise aapke ghar mein aapke papa head hote hain, waise in the school, who is the head? Principal is the head of our school, okay? And this is the staff room. Now, what is the staff room? Our teachers work here when they are not in the class. Yes, when teacher is not in your class, teacher sit in the staff room and do all her work. Teacher ke jo bhi work hote hain, teacher ko tiffin khana hota hai, ya teacher ko books likhna hota hai, teacher ko books correction karna hota hai, toh where do teacher go? Teacher sit in the staff room. So what is the spelling of staff room? STAFFROOM, staff room. Yes, so this is the staff room. When teacher is not in the class, she sits in the staff room and do all her work. Jab teacher classroom mein nahi hote hain, wo kya karte hain? Staff room mein jaake baithte hain and unka jo bhi work hota hai, book correction, homework likhna, so she sits in the staff room and she completes her work. Yes, so this is the principal room. Principal madam is the head of our school and this is the staff room where teacher sit and complete her होमवर्क. जैसे आप क्लासरूम में बैठते हो वैसे ही टीचर स्टाफ रूम में बैठते हैं जब क्लास में नहीं होते हैं. ओके, सो दीज आर द प्लेसेस इन अवर स्कूल. नाउ लेट अस सी सम अदर प्लेसेस इन अवर स्कूल. नाउ विच अदर प्लेसेस कैन यू फाइंड इन द स्कूल? यू कैन फाइंड अ प्ले ग्राउंड. यस, सो दिस इज योर फेवरेट प्लेस. यस और नो? यू ऑल लाइक टू प्ले इन द प्ले ग्राउंड. यस और नो? दिस इज अवर प्ले ग्राउंड. We play over here. Yes, in our school there is a big playground. PT sir takes you in the playground? Yes or no? PT sir aapko playground ke upar lekar jate hain? Yes, we all go on the playground and play. So what is the spelling for playground? PLAY, play. GROUND, ground. PLAY, play. GROUND, ground. Play ground. So in this way you all have to learn the spelling also. Pl playground. P for playground. PLAY play. GROUND playground. So what do we do on the playground? Hum log playground mein kya karte hain? We play over here. Yes or no? We go and play on the playground. Now this is the washroom. Washroom? Yes, this is the washroom. We wash our hand and use the toilets here. जब आपको टॉयलेट आता है तो आप कौन से रूम में जाते हो? प्रिंसिपल रूम में जाते हो टॉयलेट करने कि स्टाफ रूम में जाते हो? Where do you go? When you want to go for the toilet or you want to have wash your hand, where we go? हम कहाँ जाएंगे? प्रिंसिपल रूम में या स्टाफ रूम में? Where we are going to go? In the washroom. Yes, WASH, wash. ROOM, room. Washroom. We are going to use the washroom. When you want to wash our hands or use the toilets, we will go to the washroom. WASH, wash. ROOM, room. So these are the places in our school. The first place is classroom, principal room, staff room, playground and washroom. Yes or no? In the school there are classroom, principal room, playground, washroom and staff room. Yes, so these are the places in our school. Now coming to the next, let us see what is next. Yes, events at my school. Now what are the events? What we all celebrate in our school? Hamare school mein kya kya hota hai? Sports day hota hai. Running race karte ho? Yes, yes. And we also have assembly. Hum prayer karte hai na morning mein? Yes, it is known as school assembly. We all play prayer. Yes or no? We all stand together and we all prayer. So this is known as school assembly. We assemble every day. We get to know about important events and assembly. So we all come together. आपको प्रिंसिपल मैम भी नीचे लाइन से बुलाते हैं. यस और नो? ऑन द ग्राउंड हम लोग सब लोग लाइन से नीचे आते हैं, ग्राउंड में आके बैठते हैं एंड मैडम आपको कुछ अनाउंस करते हैं. वी सिंग सॉन्ग, वी प्रेयर. यस और नो? वी हैव सो मेनी कॉम्पिटिशंस इन अवर स्कूल. सो दिस इज द स्कूल असेंबली. यस, इन द हॉल वी ऑल कम टूगेदर एंड वी गेट टू नो अबाउट द इम्पॉर्टेंट इवेंट्स एट द असेंबली. यस. Now this is the sports day. हमारे स्कूल में भी स्पोर्ट्स डे होता है, रनिंग रेस होता है, यस और नो, लेमन एंड स्पून, बुक बैलेंसिंग, हॉपिंग, यस और नो, व्हेन यू वर स्मॉल, जब आप छोटे छोटे थे तो हमारे स्कूल में स्पोर्ट्स डे हुआ था, हम लोग ने ग्राउंड में रनिंग रेस किया था. डू यू ऑल रिमेम्बर? यस, वी प्ले वेरियस स्पोर्ट्स ऑन द स्पोर्ट्स डे. वी हैव सो मेनी स्पोर्ट्स. यस और नो, कॉम्पिटिशन होता है और जो फर्स्ट सेकेंड थर्ड होता है उनको क्या मिलता है? सर्टिफिकेट्स एंड मेडल. सो दिस इज द स्पोर्ट्स डे. SPORTS, स्पोर्ट्स, DAY डे, स्पोर्ट्स डे. वी प्ले वेरियस स्पोर्ट्स ऑन द स्पोर्ट्स डे. यस, नाउ कमिंग टू द नेक्स्ट वन. दिस इज द एनुअल डे. यस, व्हाट इज एनुअल डे? वी हैव सो मेनी functions during annual day. Yes or no? Cultural events during our annual day, that is singing, dancing, drama. Yes or no? We have so many cultural events. आपने डांस वगैरह किया था एनुअल डे में, आपने न्यू न्यू ड्रेस पहना था, आपके फ्रेंड्स लोगों के साथ में आपने डांस किया था, एंड मम्मा पापा आए थे आपको वॉच करने के लिए. Yes or no? There were so many guests and everyone clapped when you danced. Yes, so during the annual day, we have cultural events, singing, dancing, drama. Yes, we all come together and we have a function over there. So this is the annual day. ANNUAL, annual, and this is DAY day, annual day. So these are the events we celebrate in our school. Yes, that is annual day, sports day, and yes, so these are the events, annual day, sports day, and assembly. Yes or no? We all celebrate annual day, sports day, and we have assembly where we come together for some important announcement and prayers and all. Okay, now coming to the next. Yes, now it's time to solve the worksheet. So what did we saw? We saw so many places in our school. Yes or no? We saw places in our school. We also saw events that we celebrate in our school. Now let's solve the worksheet for the same. Okay, now I'm going to unmute. Yes, here I'm going to unmute Smiral and Shravani. Smiral and Shravani, unmute yourself. Fast. Smiral and Shravani. Smiral, unmute karo beta, jaldi. Yes. Sorry. Yes. Now circle the place where you can see so many places over here. Okay. Now teacher is going to say you, aapko kaun sa place circle karna hai. Teacher is going to give you one question, aapko find out karke wo place ko circle karna hai. Okay. Only Smiral and Shravani is going to circle. Okay. Now, Shravani, are you listening to me, Shravani?
Yes.
Smiral, why have you not unmuted? Smiral, आपने unmute क्यों नहीं किया बेटा? क्या हुआ है? Okay, no problem. Shravya, unmute yourself. Shravya, Dhanavad. Yes. Okay, now, Shravani and Shravya. Teacher, अभी pen share करेंगे आपको. Teacher ने pen share किया है? Yes, teacher ने pen share किया है. So you have to circle the place where principal madam sits. Principal room. Circle the place where you can find principal sir. Principal madam. आप कहाँ पे find out करते हो principal madam को? Yes, very good. Which room is this, Shravani? Which room is
principal room? बोलो Shravani.
Hello.
Principal room.
Yes, hello, can you hear my voice, Shravani? Yes. Okay, Shravani, in which room principal madam sit? Principal madam, kaun sa room mein baithte hain?
Principal room.
Principal room.
Nahi pata aapko? Shravya. Yes, principal room. Very good. Now, Shravya. Yes, Shravya, you have to circle the place where you sit with your friend. आप अपने friends के साथ में कौन से room में बैठते हो for study? Which room do you sit with your friend for study? In which room do you sit with your friend for study? Yes, very good. So where is the classroom? Yes, this is the classroom. Very good. You all come together and sit in the classroom for study. Very good. Now, Shravani, circle the place where you go with your friend and play. On which place do you go and play? आप कौन से रूम प्लेस में जाके प्ले करते हो? Yes. पहले मुझे वो प्लेस का नाम बताओ. Yes. कौन से प्लेस पे जाके प्ले करते हो? वॉशरूम में. यू प्ले इन द वॉशरूम. यस श्रव्या एंड श्रावणी, कौन से प्लेस में जाके आप प्ले करते हो? वेयर डू यू प्ले? ग्राउंड. प्ले ग्राउंड. वेरी गुड. सो यू ऑल गो एंड प्ले इन द प्ले ग्राउंड. नाउ यू कैन फाइंड अ बिल्डिंग ओवर हियर. यस. आप स्टडी करने के लिए कहाँ पे जाते हो? श्रावणी एंड श्रव्या, वेयर डू यू गो फॉर स्टडी? आप स्टडी करने के लिए कहाँ पे जाते हो? क्लासरूम में तो आप बैठते हो. एंड वेयर, सॉरी, वेयर कैन यू फाइंड दिस रूम? सी द चिल्ड्रेन, आपको एक बिल्डिंग दिखाई दे रहा है. You have to identify that building. Yes, where is the school building? Where is the school building? Yes, very good. All have to circle the school building. Yes, here we come, we study, we play, and we have so many events in our school. Yes or no? Yes, so this is our school building. Very good, very nice, children. Yes, that means you all know where we sit for study, where we play, and where we, yes, study everything, school. So this is a big star to everyone. Now you both can mute yourself, beta. Mute karo. Now you both can mute yourself. Yes, very good. Now here I'm going to call Kaivalya. Unmute yourself. And Manasvi Chavan, unmute yourself. Manasvi and Kaivalya.
Yes, teacher.
Yes, Manasvi, unmute karo beta. Some network issue is there at your side, Manasvi. Manasvi. Yes. Yes, Manasvi, what happened beta? Unmute karo. Yes, very good. So now on the screen you can see सम इमेजेस. आपको इमेजेस पिक्चर्स दिखाई दे रहे हैं ये सब? यस
यस
यस. सो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, यू हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई एंड यू हैव टू फिल द मिसिंग लेटर्स. यहाँ पे कुछ लेटर्स मिसिंग है. यू हैव टू सेव मी द स्पेलिंग एंड टीचर इज गोइंग टू राइट. नाउ आइडेंटिफाई द फर्स्ट पिक्चर. केवल ये फर्स्ट पिक्चर क्या है?
क्लासरूम.
क्लासरूम. सो व्हाट इज द स्पेलिंग फॉर क्लासरूम? सी ब्रैकेट में आपको आंसर दिया है. सी एल ए. क्लास. यस. एंड देन
क्लास.
आगे आफ्टर ए.
आफ्टर ए. सी एल ए डबल एस आर डबल ओ एन.
डबल ओ एन. क्लासरूम. वेरी गुड. वेरी राइट. नाउ मनस्वी, विच रूम इज दिस? कौन सा रूम है बेटा ये? वेर वी गो फॉर वॉश अवर हैंड? कौन से रूम में हम लोग वॉश हैंड करने के लिए जाते हैं? मनस्वी, आर यू देयर? मनस्वी, यस मनस्वी. ओके, नो प्रॉब्लम. आपको प्रॉब्लम है नेटवर्क का. ओके, से कैवल्या.
यस टीचर.
इन विच रूम वी गो एंड वॉश अवर हैंड? इफ यू, आई वॉन्ट टू गो टॉयलेट. तो कौन से रूम में जाएंगे हम लोग? प्ले ग्राउंड में जाएंगे. आपको टॉयलेट आया है, आपको हैंड वॉश करना है, तो इन विच रूम यू आर गोइंग टू गो?
वॉशरूम.
वॉशरूम. यस. व्हाट इज द स्पेलिंग फॉर वॉशरूम?
डब्ल्यू ए एस एच.
यस.
आर डबल ओ एन.
यस. Yes, very good. So children, in this way you all have to learn the spelling also. आपको spellings भी learn करना है because the spellings are going to come in the exam for writing. Okay? Everyone have to learn the spellings too. So this is WASH, wash. ROOM, room. Yes, washroom. Washroom. W for washroom. Very good. Now this place. Which place is this?
Playground.
Playground. What is the spelling for playground? Find the spelling.
Why? G-R-O-U-N-D.
Yes, P-L-A-Y. Play, G-R-O-U-N-D. Ground, playground. P-L-A-Y. Play, G-R-O-U-N-D. Ground. तो आपको ऐसे spellings याद करना है. Very good, children. So this is a big star for you all. Yes,
thank you,
very
teacher.
Nice. Very good. Very nice. You have said all these spellings. Good, good. Mute yourself. Yes, very nice. Now, coming to the next. Okay, now everyone open your textbook. Fast. Open your textbook page. Page number 2727. Chalo, jaldi. 2727 page number open karo. And you all are going to write your CW. And today's date, what is today's date? 2/9/29/7 and 2/1/21. Chalo, jaldi. Okay, so now here I'm going to unmute. Let me see who is going to give me the answer. Yes, I'm going to unmute Mayank and here I'm going to unmute Shivansh. Unmute yourself, Shivansh. Yes, and Mayank, unmute yourself. Mayank, jaldi unmute karo beta. Yes, very good. Now, this is our textbook page. Everyone, you have to listen and write in your book. Aapko dekhna hai and aapke book mein bhi aise hi likhna hai. Okay, now Mayank, who is the head of our school? Teacher ne abhi bataya tha, who is the head of our school? Hamare school ke head kon hai? Who is the head? मयंक, हमारे स्कूल का हेड कौन है? हमारे घर में पापा हेड होते हैं ना, तो स्कूल में कौन हेड होता है? स्कूल को कौन चलाता है? कौन सी मैडम? विच मैडम? सी
प्रिंसिपल.
यस, प्रिंसिपल मैडम. सो यर वी आर गोइंग टू राइट द आंसर. हम लोग अभी यहाँ पे आंसर लिखेंगे. आपको मुझे स्पेलिंग बताना है प्रिंसिपल का. ओके, you have to give me the spelling for principal. See, principal spelling is there in the box. Now you say me the spelling for the principal. Chalo, say the spelling for principal fast. P for principal. P se principal aata. Yahan pe do spelling hai, dekho. P se. Now which spelling you are going to write? Kaun sa spelling likhoge? P for principal. Okay, now say the spelling for principal. Yes, fast, Shivansh and Mayank. C P R I N C I A L. Principal. So everyone have to write in this way. आप सबको ऐसे लिखना है. Okay, principal. चलो start writing. Okay, Shivansh. Who teaches you in the school? आपके स्कूल में कौन सिखाता है आपको? Who teaches you in the school? Teacher. So what is the spelling for teacher? Teacher का spelling बताओ. Book में देखो दिया है आपको. Say the spelling for teacher. T T. Yes. T for teacher. T E A C H E R. Yes, so in this way on red and blue line, आपको red and blue line में लिखना है. Okay, yes, teacher. Very good. Where do you play in the school? Where do you play in the school? कौन से जगह पे आप play करते हो? On which place do you play? Yes, Mayang. Playground. What is the spelling for playground? Say fast.
Playground.
P L
P A
A Y G R
O
U
D.
आपको प्रॉपर स्पेलिंग्स बोलना नहीं आता है शिवांश. यू एन बी. यस. यू हैव टू लर्न द स्पेलिंग्स ऑल्सो चिल्ड्रेन. सो राइट फास्ट फास्ट. कॉपी द सेम इन योर नोट टेक्स्ट बुक. एंड इफ यू हैव डन प्लीज टाइप अ वाई इन द चैट बॉक्स. जल्दी जल्दी आपको कंप्लीट करना है पेज. यस. सो हु इज द हेड ऑफ अवर स्कूल? प्रिंसिपल. Who teaches you in the school? Yes, very good, Vignesh. Teacher teaches in the school. Where do you play in the school? Playground. So in the same way, you all have to write
playground
in your book. Yes. Chalo, Shivansh, mute karo. Mayank, mute karo. Jaldi apne aap ko mute karo, beta. Okay. So you all have done. Now coming to the next one. Open this page and write today's date. Chalo, write CW and write today's date. Everyone, okay. So here I'm going to unmute Sanskruti. Unmute yourself, Sanskruti. Yes. And Rayan, unmute yourself. Rayan and Sanskruti, unmute yourselves. Children, write CW. Yes. Write your CW and write today's date. Okay. On this page also, you have to write CW and today's date. Chalo, fast, fast. You have to match. Wait a minute.
Teacher, jo puchhega, wo jawab dena. Chalo, theek se baitho.
Yes, teacher.
Yes. So open this page. You have to match the place in our school. So now you can see here.
Bolna.
Rayan. And Sanskruti, where are you? Sanskruti, आपने unmute क्यों नहीं किया Sanskruti? Okay, Rayan, see, you can see two children. Okay? With their bag. So where they are going to go? In which place they are going to go and sit?
Classroom.
Where is classroom? Give me the spelling for classroom.
C
L A
S
double S
R
R
double O
double O
M
क्लासरूम.
हाँ तो कौन से नंबर पे क्लासरूम है मुझे बताओ. 1, 2 and 3.
यस.
सो दिस वे यू हैव टू मैच. वेरी गुड. नाउ संस्कृति आपने अनम्यूट किया कि नहीं अपने आप को? नहीं किया. ओके रेयान गिव मी द आंसर फॉर द सेकंड वन. नाउ दिस बॉय इज प्लेइंग विद द फुटबॉल. सो वेयर ही इज गोइंग टू गो एंड प्ले? कहाँ पे जाके प्ले करेगा? बाथरूम में, वॉशरूम में या प्ले ग्राउंड में?
प्ले ग्राउंड.
वेयर इज द प्ले ग्राउंड? वेयर इज द प्ले ग्राउंड?
Classroom.
Playground.
Okay, Sanskruti. Now Sanskruti. Now this boy, he want to wash his hand. So on which room is going to go? Which room he is going to go to wash the hand? Sanskruti, कौन से रूम में जाके वॉश करेगा हैंड?
वॉशरूम.
वेयर इज वॉशरूम? गिव मी द स्पेलिंग फॉर वॉशरूम.
स्पेलिंग इज
डब्ल्यू ए.
चलो वॉशरूम का स्पेलिंग बताओ.
आर
यस
डबल ओ एम.
हां वेयर इज वॉशरूम? व्हिच नंबर
बैठो तुम?
यस फर्स्ट नंबर. वेरी गुड. सो दिस इज अ बिग स्टार फॉर बोथ ऑफ यू. वेरी गुड. आप दोनों को बिग स्टार मिला है. क्लैप फॉर योरसेल्फ. यस. सो इन द सेम वे यू ऑल हैव टू. यस. चलो बुक में फटाफट मैच करो. एवरीवन मैच इन योर बुक. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू चेक योर बुक. चलो म्यूट योरसेल्फ. रियान एंड संस्कृति म्यूट योरसेल्फ. यस. चलो फास्ट फास्ट आपको बुक में मैच करना है. एंड नाउ दिस इज द लास्ट वन. योर अगेन यू हैव टू राइट CW एंड टूडेज डेट. चलो फास्ट फास्ट. Yes, now complete this page also. Let me see who is going to give me the answer. Here also you have to write CW and today's date. Chalo. Yes, now here I'm going to call अंतरा मस्के अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ अंतरा एंड सानवी पड़े अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ यस सो दीज आर द इवेंट्स इन अवर स्कूल ओके द फर्स्ट वन व्हाट इज दिस वी ऑल कम टुगेदर फॉर प्रेयर एंड ऑल हम लोग कभी आते हैं फॉर व्हाट
प्रेयर
प्रेयर के लिए आते हैं तो उसको हम क्या कहते हैं We come together school. for sports day, school, school. assembly or annual day. School assembly. Very good. What is the spelling for school assembly? School assembly कौन से नंबर पे है मुझे बताओ
second
number. Very good. Now what is this? Which picture can you see? सेकेंड वाला पिक्चर कौन सा है देखो
एनुअल
डे यस क्या हो रहा है वहाँ पे थर्ड नंबर एनुअल डे एंड द लास्ट वन
फर्स्ट
रनिंग रेस हो रहा है ना स्पोर्ट्स डे वेरी गुड वेरी नाइस सो हियर इज अ बिग स्टार फॉर बोथ ऑफ यू यस वेरी गुड वेरी नाइस Yes, so children, in the same way, you all have to match in your book. Chalo, jaldi, jaldi, now mute yourself. Welcome, beta. Mute yourself. First, mute karo and complete your book. Now teacher is going to check the book. And children, this is your homework. Okay? Activity part 1 book, page number 43 and 45. You have to complete activity part 1 book. Page number 43 and 45. Just take a screenshot for the same and write new words given in the EVS book. आपके EVS book में new words दिए हैं playground, principal, teacher and library. So you all have to write the spellings in the EVS notebook. Okay? So this is your homework. You can take the screenshot for the same. Yes. Now it's time to say thank you everyone. Yes. Okay.